Hey guys, Captain Travis here with another tip. Fitted to Fish with Tampa Fishing Outfitters. We just got done loading our bait down. This time of year we've got a lot of small bait and you get a little die off. A lot of times you'll get some bait that doesn't make it into the live well, or maybe you've got some dead bait in your live well, especially the smaller stuff. So what we like to do is save that bait. We're gonna be doing some snapper fishing today. This is great chum for snapper fishing. A lot of folks will throw this out when they clean their boat. If you've got an extra bucket on the boat, go ahead and keep this stuff. It'll work out great for some snapper chum.